How to fix Dead Cells fatal error failed to load library steam.hdll. 1. Install Visual C++ redistributable. 2. Repair the game files in Steam. 3. Launch Dead Cells from the game folder. Int, check /c:\program\steam\x86\steamapps\common folder. 4. Download and install the latest. Version of DirectX. 5. Troubleshoot in Windows Clean Boot. 6. Update Steam Client App 7. Opt in and out of Steam Beta. 8. Uninstall then reinstall Dead Cells.